Right, we're going to play the number game, alright? So we've got numbers on the wall here. We can do it on the phone. I've chosen to do it on the wall. That's fine. And what's going to happen is your partner's going to shout out a sequence of numbers. Try and keep it random, alright? And when they shout it out, you need to try and remember the numbers and then do it on this as fast as you can. Right, so meet a bash, here we go. Right, go for it.
First set, 2576.7 #8 1 0 4 1 3 2 7 9 4 1 3 2 7 9 Right. 7 4 5 6 5 5 3 1 2 1
7 4 5 6 5 5 3 1 2 1 7 4 5 6 5 5 3 1 2 1
Yep.
Right, okay.
Right. 0 1 4 1 5 7 2 0 9 8 4 Right, 0 1 4 1 5 7 2 0 9 8 4 No, that's wrong. That's wrong. Nearly. Try again. 0 1 4 1 5 7 2 0 9 8 4
Outside my work number.
That you're supposed to know.
Okay. Right, so you can also play that in the house, you can play it outside in the garden, you can play it if you've got some space in the room on the floor. Maybe easier on the floor, or you could stand back at the other side of the room and then say the number, then run up, and it gets you working a bit harder as well.
How did you stick it to the wall?
Obviously, I used masking tape. If no masking tape, don't worry about it, just use the floor. I don't recommend blue tape, but probably leave marks on the wall, so just you got masking tape, and if you've no masking tape, like I said, just put it on the floor. Alright, so have fun, send us your videos, and we'll see how we go on.
Bye.